What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Najee, and I am back again with another motherfreaking video. And I'm just so happy to be alive. I'm so blessed. I'm so grateful for everything that I have right now. And that's the attitude that you guys should have as well. So today we are going to be doing a reaction video to Young Blue, Your Mind Still. This is actually number 6 on trending. He just dropped the video featuring Drake. Now, the comments going really, really, really sad right now. Like, somebody already commented saying the song got them crying over their imaginary ex. So hopefully this song does not bring up any of my old ass feelings. You feel what I'm saying? So, okay, without further ado, let's go ahead and get this video started. Oh my gosh. What's going on? She get married to another nigga. He finna go confess his love for her to also, like, every romantic music, romantic video, whatever.
Just know that it get better over time. They say time is, she can't see her life without me. She's so past it. Fuck that nigga, you can tell him that you're mine still. She don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me.
She look pissed. She
said we can change places. Don't want no new moon faces. She got my heartbeat racing. They say time is, don't go build no life without me, cause you must it. Oh, and I don't wanna go unless you make me.
Pretty face, pretty timid, but pretty taught me all the lessons. Pretty had me giving more than I was getting. So pretty don't come with something when then I did it. Shame to tell my friends how much I do for you.
Where's Drake?
They know that you would never do the same for me. I wasn't looking for your secrets, they just came to me. And they contradicted everything you claim to be. I took you to the club and you hugged on somebody that I know. And I know them type of hugs. Same shit I do to women when I know I used to fuck. And I know they were they nigga, but they never brought it up. I'm down these days, down to do better, cause you know I done enough. You should lay it down, talk about it when you up.
She don't told y'all
sleep, she angry.
I already knew what it was.
Maybe she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change places. Don't want no new faces. She got my heartbeat racing. They say time is, don't go build no life without me, cause you must it.
Yeah, you right there. You you mind still, period.
Hold up. Speak up now or forever hold your peace.
Come on, Blue.
I know my knees open, take me. Better tell that nigga you mind. Heard you been trying to tie the knot. Girl, tell me you lying. Maybe be there to see you one more time. Maybe be there to see you one more time. I know that you think for this. I know that you did not forget. So don't go to sleep. And she don't want to go to sleep, she angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change places. Don't want no new faces. She got my heartbeat racing. They say time is, don't go build no life without me, cause you must it. And I don't wanna go unless you beg me. Lately I've been gone, I'm feeling crazy. Yeah, I'm from the bricks, we got a whole lot of
bricks. Oh, no. She left him at the altar. Damn. Scandalous. Okay, that was a cool little video. I honestly give that video probably a 7 out of 10, just because I was expecting to see Drake was not there, and the video was very predictable. It should have been like some unpredictable stuff, like maybe he got there and the girl was like, no, I don't want you, and she go off and marry the other dude, and then he end the song like still seeing I wish it was mine. I don't know, it should have been something more clever. I feel like that was just like too predictable for me, but I fuck with it, even though it was predictable and everything. So a good little 7 out of 10. I ain't gonna throw too much, I ain't gonna give them too big, like I still fuck with that little song and stuff. So yeah, that's what I would give you. So yeah, all right, well thank y'all so much for watching my video. It's been a pleasure. Go ahead and give me a like, comment, subscribe. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram right there. Go ahead and follow me on TikTok right there. And yeah, let it do what it do. Thank you for watching, and peace out.